The Myanmar government saves our lives. They're giving water, rice, food, and helping a lot. If they're not helping, we'd all be dead.
I want to go back home, and I want to see my children and parents.
Oh.